guys, they're pre-flighting the airplane.
Yeah.
So you got a guy up there.